Hello, everybody. This is the Tall Chief Cabin in Broken Bow, Oklahoma. It's Halloween and it's probably like 50 degrees, but it's colder. Trust me. Bring jackets. This is Irene.
Hello.
It's her birthday. So as soon as you walk in, here's the first bathroom. There's a washer and dryer in the bathroom, shower. Really nice. Here's the patio, hot tub, TV. Here's Jeff. Little sitting area, barbecue. This all comes with the cabin. Cornhole. Here's the little halfway wraparound patio. Here's the fire pit, woods in the back. If you look up that way, that's the tall wall from the living room. This is the patio from the upstairs bathroom. Don't come back in. Oh. Pots and pans, everything you need, forks, spoons. Have this little gaming area that comes with the board games, Yahtzee, Scrabble, just the basic. Living room, fireplace, TV. There's one room. There's two bedrooms and a loft. Here's one room, king bed, I think, or queen. A little sofa, you can turn that into a bed too and sleep on that, extra people. Here's a bathroom. The shower, rainfall, subway tiles. Here's the, fancy bathtub, the toilet. And then we'll go upstairs. From this bedroom, there's a door that goes into the patio that looks outside to the fire pit. There's another door that goes outside to the patio. To the front. With another TV. And then here's the second bedroom. Another one of those futons. You turn it into a bed. King size. Here's the other bathroom. Same thing, the shower. This shower is actually big. And here's the toilet in here. And then this is the bedroom. The upstairs bedroom has the patio. This is the Tall Chief Cabin in Broken Bow, Oklahoma. It's worth it.